Melting them.
They're just
pointless
melting.
Saturday night final! Countdown! After eights, final! Paul Allan! And Victoria! Allan! In after eight finals!
Weapons?
Wait, wait, we've got to melt them first.
We have to melt
them.
No, give yours to Dad.
Sorry, I got it wrong.
After eight.
Saturday! Friday! Sorry, Friday!
Friday!
After eight.
Hang on, isn't it?
Take two.
We have to melt.
We have to melt.
How are you melting them?
Over the candle.
After eight challenge.
Oh, no!
No, why it just leaves Nick, a nasty stream round.
Nick, why didn't you set one
that
off?
That little
Nick,
show.
Nick. It's stuck. Nick.
Oh my God.
Nick,
oh my God.
Nick, no. Nick, you know what we should do? Nick, he starts on his eye. Nick, set one off. 2 seconds later, put another one on their head.
It's a lot more funny when you're not in the final.
Nick, quick! Do we have another one that's not wet?
Oh, Vic's going to look so funny after this.
It's slowly dribbling down.
Dad's got it!
Wait, it's taken him out.
It's
stuck on his cheek.
Yes! Stop it!
Meanwhile, he's got shit on his other cheek.
Dad's licking it off.
He's touching tongues, he's touching tongues.
He won't move!
Yes! The winner of 2009 After Eight Final, Victoria Allan.
Allan! How do you feel, loser?
I just took a one on the top.
Hang on. Who stuck that on there?
Gosh, I feel really sick now.
Victory speech by Victoria Allan.
Allan!
It's like he's looking for something.
Show Granny and Danda.
You've both got identical chocolate marks.
And the end of After Eight.
Victoria Allan is the After Eight Queen. 2009.
Stop now, stop.
Which in